Holy smokes, I cannot even believe what just happened with the shorts at Bitcoin. Okay, we got to talk about the shorts. We'll also talk about our sponsor, BlockFi, give you up to $250 when you go to metkevin.com/BF. But wow, let me first say this. Look at this. Bloomberg, El Salvador's president is doubling down on the country's new law making Bitcoin legal tender and offering $30 worth of cryptocurrency to any citizen who signs up for a digital wallet. It is literally like, we will give you stimulus if you sign up for a crypto wallet. This is coming after a law that would make Bitcoin legal tender on September 7th in El Salvador. Now, why create this law, they say? Well, it's because if businesses can get paid in cryptocurrency, then El Salvador might end up getting a whole lot more investors, businesses, and tourists who own Bitcoin and want to spend money in Bitcoin and support a country that supports Bitcoin. Basically, they're looking for a bunch of hodlers to come around and stop hodling by spending and deposing of their Bitcoin by spending it. Anyway, that's a pretty interesting argument, and it comes after this right here, where obviously we have a lot of FUD going around in China. China's crackdown by Michael Saylor being called a $1 trillion mistake. And he's also been buying the latest Bitcoin dip. But why does it feel like this dip keeps dipping? Well, take a look at this. Datamish, which aggregates data from the crypto exchange platform Binance, is indicating that Bitcoin shorts has skyrocketed about 1,000% today. Actually, almost 1,100%. Now, this is 25,325 BTC. It's a pretty big number. It's pretty big growth. And the best way to kind of see this is by going out to the 90-day chart here on Datamish. And then run down over here. You can kind of see this has happened before, but it's just worth noting the spikes. In fact, you know what? Let's go out a little bit more. Let's go to the last 360 days, just so you can kind of see the impact of this. So these are the shorts on Bitcoin from last year. So we had somewhere around 8,000 Bitcoin shorts, blah, blah, blah. Okay, big deal. Shorts really got crushed during the rise of Bitcoin all the way through April and the peak pricing that we've seen for Bitcoin. We did see a spike of shorts here around May 16th. More recently, we've seen this double up spike of shorts, though, over here. And this is what we're paying attention to a little bit more. It's our June 15th spike of shorts. And then also our spike of shorts over here, which is really today and yesterday. This all started here around June 9th, these latest waves here. June 9th through about June 15th. Then we got June 25th, that's today. It's a massive short action happening on the platform Binance against, obviously, Bitcoin. Now, possibly this is happening because of the death cross. The death cross generally signifies a fall to come in a security's price. The death cross can be seen by taking the 200-day moving average and the 50-day moving average, and then looking at the cross here. You could also look at the head and shoulders pattern we've got here, but we've talked about this before. Talked about price action before, about how we know we're channeled between about 31,000 and 32.9 right now, stuck in between this range, kind of trending down here on the 30-minute chart. On the one-hour chart, also trending down just really since yesterday evening. And things mostly in a consolidation pattern right now. But folks, this new insight on these insane shorts popping up really makes me quite interested in potentially starting to invest a little bit more tonight in BTC or ADA or Ethereum or potentially all three of them. I'm watching the price of Bitcoin closely. I mentioned some more of my strategies this morning in my crypto video, but I wanted to give you a little bit of this insight on the shorts that, hey, maybe cryptocurrencies are not only going to be something that do well in 2022, which is something I do believe in, especially the bigger names. I'm a little bit cautious on some of the other names, and that's not because they're bad. Maybe they are, maybe they aren't, I don't know. It's mostly because I'm just not educated in them. I'm very, very, I'm slowly expanding my coin world from, a Dogecoin, fine too, right? So my coin world revolves around like Bitcoin, Ethereum, ADA, and Doge. Like beyond that bubble, I haven't really ventured outside yet. I'm still in my little bubble. So anyway, I wanted to give you this on the shorts. Blown away by it. The $30 from El Salvador. also really good, actually. Michael Saylor, no surprise he's doubling down. I mean, he's basically at this point associated himself with the definition of Bitcoin. He is our classic Bitcoin maximalist. anywho, there's an update for you. If you found this helpful, consider subscribing for more crypto content. Also, make sure to check out my amazing programs linked down below with the coupon code expiring in 5 days. And go to metkevin.com/BF to get up to $250 for free when you deposit coins with BlockFi. Thanks so much, and we'll see you next time. Bye.